Next to our brief but spectacular series, where interesting people talk about their passions. Tonight, we hear from actor and comedian Jim Gaffigan. He's the star of The Jim Gaffigan Show, which airs Sunday nights at 10 p.m. on the TV Land channel. He has become one of the most universally appreciated voices working in comedy today. Gaffigan speaks to us now about where his observational storytelling began.
What's the most common thing people say to you on the street?
Are you Brad Pitt? I was raised to seek security. My parents were children during the Depression, and security was wearing a coat and tie. And the irony is that my brothers and sisters that are bankers have less jobs than me, and I tell diarrhea jokes. I knew, probably similar to how somebody, when they first try heroin, this is PBS, by the way, they know that their life has been changed. And that's how I felt when I was on stage making fun of myself. Stand-up comedy has changed dramatically with the success of Comedy Central and YouTube. When I started, there were people that were comedians, but there were much more of a riffraff of society. Like, the people that really couldn't afford therapy went into stand-up. I was kind of an oddity being this suburban college-educated kid. Now I think the norm is that many comedians are college-educated suburban kids. Essentially, the diversity of comedy has been ruined. Any creative person will tell you that you're supposed to write about things that you're passionate about or you're embarrassed about. Food is a very passionate and embarrassing thing for me, and it's also universal. I mean, everyone eats. I mean, I just eat a lot more than other people. I curse in everyday life, but I'm not gonna curse in front of a room full of people. That's not how I kind of feel empowered by shocking people. I feel empowered by telling them about Jesus. No, I feel empowered by making people laugh. I think a lot of observational humor comes from annoyance. Why should we make our bed? We don't tie our shoes after we take them off. Why are we dragging a tree into our living room in December like a drunk person? Human beings are a rather compliant species, so we go along with things that after some thought we might realize are kind of silly. My name is Jim Gaffigan, and this is my brief but spectacular take on being a comedian.
And you can find more from our brief but spectacular series on our website. That's at pbs.org/newshour/brief.